The society I'm talking about is global cooperation, where all the nations work toward improving the lot of humankind. Now, why do that? Because the smarter people are, the richer and more secure everybody is. But in the future, when you join all the nations together, and they can see the advantage of sharing all the Earth's resources and all the knowledge by all nations, once they realize that advantage, they will join together. If they do not, they'll kill each other.